Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
We've got two notes up into the red speaker, almost a third. Nice try, 88-84. Over on the Blue Alliance, 49-03, thinking very deeply about what to do. And 37-39, almost had a shot to the speaker. We're off in teleop mode, and the robots are zipping across the field. Every single game, we get new little remnants of the notes from the previous match all over the field. 88-84 grabbing the notes from the center of the field and shooting it off to the Red Alliance for the team members to score into their speaker. Back to the Blue, it's only 95-27 on their side, 37-39 and 49-03 zipping to follow. It looks like 59-27 is playing defense for their Alliance team. A friendly fist bump in the center between these two robots as they cross all the way to the other side of the field. 49-03 grabbing a note from their source. Oh no, it looks like 95-27 is secretly trying to swap Alliance teams right now, which I don't think that's technically allowed. 58-34 playing defense again to help Blue robots stay out of their zone. Almost had a note there in their amp. 61-35 zooming across the field with the note just hanging on. 95-27 is still persevering, playing defense for the Blue Alliance. 37-39 taking impacts across the field as they try and pick up notes on the Red Alliance side. All right, 49-03, well done. A note goes into the Blue Alliance amp. You heard that. Time for some high notes. Some good frisbee shots by both alliances. Can they make one on the microphones? Very close, but not close enough. Okay, robots, time to scale the center stage. Will you make it up in time? And that's the end of the match. Stay tuned for the scores.
Plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine just on the night.
Okay, let's take a look at the screen. Blue Alliance wins. All right, well done to both teams. It looks like the Blue Alliance has won some ranking points this round. Hopefully in the next one, the Red Alliance could claim this victory back.